तदा रजस्तमो भावाः कामलोभादयश्चये चेत एतैरनाविद्धं स्थितं सत्वे प्रसीदति. दिस श्लोक डिस्क्राइब्स हाउ वंस रजा एंड तमा और पैशन एंड इग्नोरेंस कैन बी रिड्यूस्ड बाय प्रैक्टिसिंग भक्ति योगा. तदा रजस्तमो भावाः कामलोभादयश्चये when one is fixed up in the process of devotional service, when one is doing bhajana kriya in the association of devotees of the Supreme Lord and specifically with the assistance of two kinds of bhagavatas. One kind of bhagavata is the book bhagavata. The book Srimad Bhagavatam written by Vyasadeva and spoken by Sukadeva Goswami is one bhagavatam. Second type of bhagavata is a devotee bhagavata. A devotee is also called bhagavata because a devotee absorbs, assimilates, internalizes and realizes the teachings of Srimad Bhagavatam. So he is a person Bhagavata and book Bhagavata. So by the assistance of book Bhagavata and person Bhagavata, by rendering service to these two Bhagavatas, Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya, one will come to a stage where one will come out of the influence of Raja and Tama. Means passion and ignorance. Tada rajastamo bhavaha kamalo bhadayaschaye. What is the result of this raja and tama? Rajas and tamas means passion and ignorance. That will induce a person to develop kama and lobha. Kama is lust or intense material desire to get something material. Lobha means greed. So the results of kama, results of raja and tama is kama and lobha. So one has to get rid of this material desires and material greed. Cheta etai ranavidham sthitam satye prasidati. By performing devotional service in the association of devotees, one can get rid of this kama and lobha or rajas and tamas, and one can be established in sattva. Sthitam satye prasidati. So a devotee is a person who is in unalloyed goodness by the practice of devotional service. Actually, various other shlokas in Srimad Bhagavatam also say that how a devotee has all good qualities. Yasyasti bhaktir bhagavatya kinchana sarvair guna istatra samasate suraha harav abhaktasya kuto mahat guna manorathena asati dhavato bahi. Means a devotee is an abode of all good qualities. A devotee is devoid of the influence of rajoguna and tamoguna, or mode of passion and mode of ignorance, or lust and greed. So a devotee has good qualities like honesty, satisfaction, gratitude, humility, tolerance, all these good qualities. Sthitam satve prasidati. And how will one develop such good qualities? Only by the practice of bhakti. So bhakti gives rise to all good qualities. Means when one practices devotional service in the association of devotees with complete dedication and absorption, then all good qualities will naturally manifest in such a devotee's personality. So this is what this beautiful shloka tells us. For us to come out of the influence of lower modes of rajas and tamas, we need to practice bhakti yoga. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767-845-845.